Hey guys, welcome to Gaming with Wham, and we are here with these update leaks and all that stuff. MiHoYo just didn't want the leak guys to get in some views, so they themselves leaked out some of the biggest things. As you can see that we're gonna get Yofmia, so that's a very, very important thing. Let me just reduce the volume. Yeah, so we will be having her, and you can see that she will be using a bow. And it looks a bit different, so I think we're going to get a different bow, a 4-star bow for herself. And she's going to be a flaming, maybe getting a better amber. I hope we do get that. I'm not going to go much into detail. And then when we go down over here, we do see Sayu. And I think this is going to be our first leaf type user. So I want to see what, I mean, everybody's going to be excited to see how this is going to happen. And then at last, what everybody knows, will be Ayaka. And well, people have been waiting for her from a long, long time. And well, you're gonna, if you really want her, you can get the daughter of the Yashiro Commissions. If I'm not mistaken, did I bomb that right now? No, I didn't. I thought, okay, fine. So you can also go ahead and get Ayaka, so she will be the main 5-star, whereas if you look at Sayu, will be the 4-star, the new one, the leaf, or I should say the nature type, and Yofmia will be the flame, you can say amber, much better amber, I guess, I hope. So we can have a look at these new 4-stars and the 5-star. Everybody's gonna just skip clean out.